The Eurozone may be emerging from its longest ever recession, but many still question whether the ECB is doing enough to ensure the survival of the Euro project.
The European Central Bank's decision to launch an OMT program effectively supports and backstops the sovereign countries and the crisis countries. But the problem is that the competitive differences and fiscal transfers that need to be in place for a currency union to work properly have not happened and are not currently in the pipeline.
The ECB's monetary policy is contracting at a time when other central banks are expanding theirs.
The balance sheet of the European Central Bank is decreasing, not increasing. And this is in complete contrast to the United States or Japan, where the central bank is using expansionary monetary policy and unconventional measures to expand balance sheet and increase the money supply. It almost looks and feels like the European Central Bank is preparing for a breakup of the euro.
So the question is, in the long run, can the single supervisory mechanism work?
We already have supervisory mechanisms in Europe on a national level. Adding a new layer could be helpful, but it more or less looks like a case that it will make supporting the banks more politically viable. And as we know in Europe, being politically viable is even more important than making a big difference.